All right, folks, we have another video now. We're gonna be heading to Chicago O'Hare Terminals. Again, today's July 23rd, 2022. It's partly cloudy, about 81 degree. It's some humid. It was a thunderstorm and raining yesterday. And we are heading to the terminals. Let's see. Earlier I had a video of the entire terminal 3, the like a top view for runway, I'm sorry, terminal 5 and partial of terminal 3. So right now we're going to the terminals itself, driving. As you pass by the staging area for Uber. It's on the right hand side, and this is China Eastern's. I'm not sure why it's here for past 1 month. This is the Uber staging area where these driver get paged and they go to the terminals and pick up their passengers. All right. We got a halo pads here. This is usually for business concierge from downtown Chicago. There's a landing and express area. And to the terminals right now. We're waiting for invites here to head to the terminals. And look like it's moderately busy today. The airport is, there's some activities going on. Some takeoff and landings, more than usual than last week. Thank you. jet fuel. And we're getting close to Terminal 1, United Airlines. Sometimes ANA here, Lufthansa sometimes. We're gonna check the terminal and see how busy it is today. There was some activities, as I mentioned. There was a lot of landing and takeoff, but again, it's not that busy. It's moderately. And this is not O'Hare that used to be. As used to be. This is like a weekday's traffic, it's not a weekend, which usually probably back in 2019 you cannot even walk or stop here on these terminals. So is Air Canada here? Terminal 3 right now, and there's some international like, JAL Iberia here, and American, mostly American Airlines. This is the way you go into Chicago downtown area loop. And if you want to go back to the terminals, and now we're heading to International Terminal 5. Terminal 5, we're heading now. There's some folks here waiting for their passengers. This is for arrivals. And we're heading for departure right now. And folks are waiting for their arrivals out there. And as you can see, not a whole lot of vehicles here. I'm sorry, not a lot of airlines, too, probably passengers. And again, this is prior pandemic, so 2019 used to be a lot of passengers here. But unfortunately, currently, this is Terminal 5 International O'Hare Airport, Chicago. Terminal 5. Jet fuel smells. Tower that was built about 6 months ago. The downtown here, and we have the Bessie Coleman Drive, and return to terminals also. And this is the incoming traffic from Terminal 1, 2, and 3. as you can see, folks, this is the new parking area for rental cars. They combine all of them right here in this building. This is entire rental cars for Chicago O'Hare Airport. It used to be scattered all over, but they decided to build this structure is right here. You can see the bottom. You can have a better view. These are the old rental cars. It was National. Now they put it all in here, going straight. And that's where you have to get the rental cars. All right, folks, we are departing the O'Hare International vicinity. Please let me know if you have any comments, any questions in the comment area. As always, subscribe and your like is appreciated. Thank you and have a good day.